All right, I know I'm not smoking crack. I, for shits, tried to plug this thing back in just to see if it would work today for whatever reason. Maybe the motherboard inside here needed to release the extra power or some bullshit. I don't know. I plugged it in and clearly you could see it's on. And this was not happening last night on this plug or on the other plug over there. I don't know. I'm lost. Anybody knows, let me know in the comments below, please. That'd be amazing.